Welcome to London.
Thank you.
Have you been enjoying your trip so far?
Yeah, I just arrived today, and unfortunately I'm going home tomorrow, but I think that I will have time to see Big Ben and Westminster Abbey from the outside before I'm leaving. I've always dreamt, you know, of going to London, and finally I'm here. So
this is the first time?
The first time ever, but I have actually family here. I just never had the opportunity to go here until now, so it's wonderful. But I will be back, I think, later. How many times can we win and lose? How many times can we break the rules between us? Only teardrops. We've had a lot of meetings and preparations and practicing and the press and everything, press tour, and just a week after I won, we started writing songs every day. And I tried to write with a lot of great songwriters and recording. So now my first album is coming out the 6th of May. So there's been like work every day, but it's amazing. So it's wonderful that people has received the song so well and love it. I mean, I love this song too, so it's wonderful that other people also love it. But of course, I'll get a little bit nervous, especially on the 14th. Just before going on stage, I will be very, very nervous. And also at the first sound check, it's always when you have to take that first step on stage, I'm always nervous. I think they are building it now. I saw some pictures on Facebook. The Danish delegation was there, and I saw some pictures, and it's like a big like building space. They are building everything up from the ground. So I think it's going to be similar, a lot of the same, but like in a better version, if you can say so. But I will still sing without shoes, because I don't like singing with shoes on. I could do it in socks, but it's not very good or charming with the dress, so I'll just sing in bare feet. I have tried not to listen too much to the others, because I think I'll get too nervous if I listen to it. So I think I will wait until Malmö, to when we have all the sound checks, and I will hear all the other participants. But I think there's some great songs from Scandinavia. I also love the Swedish and Norwegian and the Finnish, so it's great. Hi, I'm in London right now. I just arrived today, and I'm going to sing at the Eurovision party tonight. I just had a sound check, and I think it went very good. And I'm performing tonight in front of 400 people. It's very exciting, and it's wonderful being in London right now. How many times do we have to fight? How many times do we get it right between?